Hi, these are our tarpaulin clips. They come in a pack of four, and they're aimed at bushcrafters or other people using tarpaulins. And you may have a tarpaulin that has some eyelets or loops for attaching a cord or a tent peg to, at corners, etc. But let's say you want to go partially away along the length and attach a line here. How do you do that without making a hole in the tarp? So this little clip is aimed at that purpose. Because if you just put a hole in it, it's likely going to rip through because the material won't be reinforced and it would just tend to rip. So, in its simplest form, this is a clamp with some teeth on it that clamps down like so, and then this pushes along and ratchets down and creates pressure to grip the fabric. And then on the end, we have an eye that you can either attach a cord to, or I guess you could even put a tent peg through it, but it's ideally used or designed for a cord to be attached to that. To release it, you push this button here, and that lets the little slider that works the ratchet to slide back. So, essentially, all you need to do is put the tarp material in just past the teeth, and then slide it up, and that gives you a reasonable amount of grip for most uses. If you're in an environment where you need to have a lot of tension on this and you're finding it's not gripping enough because the material is so thin, the technique to get a bit more grip is simply to roll this first and then put the roll behind the teeth. There's a little groove you'll see, put that in there and then tighten it up, and that gives you more grip on the fabric. Okay, so it just depends how much tension this is going to be under, whether you can just clamp straight on or whether you need to roll it up and effectively jam it in behind the teeth to get more pull on it. So two different techniques. And that's it, really quite simple, low cost solution if you need to have extra support on your tarp. You may just find that you're extended and the main weight is borne by the ends. But it's sagging at one bit, so you just maybe want to elevate this one piece to help the water run off or something like that. So handy to give you extra points of contact on a tarp. That's us, that's our tarp clamps.